what strikes me is that people blame God for this. But the reality is, these are things that we created. I think there's two other things we need to consider. There's the difference between God ordained and God allowed. Did God create coronavirus to punish the world? No, that's not in his character. This is a wicked disease. It steals the breath from people. It cuts and severs families. You don't even get to say goodbye to your loved ones. There's nothing in God's character that reminds me of that. But is it God allowed? I think so. I think this was allowed for a number of reasons. Number one, we have treated each other with contempt and disdain. We have no heart of empathy for our fellow man. We do not believe in equal inherent value of every human soul. We don't. We have not treated each other well. I believe the earth is a living organism. Romans chapter 8 says that the earth is eagerly awaiting the revealing of the sons of God, and it's groaning in birth pains until now, which means the earth is waiting for people who have a moral compass that points true north, that we can have honorable discourse among brothers and sisters, regardless of race, creed, religious background. We haven't been doing that, Roland. And I think for those of us who are believers, I believe that God is saying, for me and for those who are a part of the Christian church, you guys have been real relaxed in your presentation of me, and you haven't been showing people who I truly am. And so I'm going to allow this to give you a warning shot to get your act together. The Bible says judgment comes to the house of God first. So I feel like this was a shot over the bow of the church to say, change your trajectory, change your parameters, change your idea of success. Because before, Roland, you know it, success was how many people you could get in a building.
Yep.
Now success is how many people can you serve? How many meals can you distribute? How many elderly can you care for? And I think that was the original intent of the church, and I think that's the return that God wants.
Let's go to Reese first.